tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's alive?
It allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is it?
Nobody lets the chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
Chief. John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Will Roland be speaking the truth?
You're okay with this?
Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
I love being an ODST. Just point and shoot. None of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC. To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you, Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Spartans? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
Slow to all assets. Take up defensive positions. Do not panic.
Station under attack.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it! Fine, go!
So we can hope, meanwhile, there's me just running around. Ooh, a shotgun? Yes.
openings are open.
Love how you just fucking proceed. You'll notice that it's still in place around you. When the planet was glass, I mean, you can see when they left the planet, could have left some stuff. That's why they do have some things like this. Makes obvious sense. Awesome. I do apologize if you hear weird sounds on my mic. It's currently hot in my house currently. So obviously if you hear a fan, obviously. Okay, I go play. You know, I might watch a video to find out where all the schools are. I do because I... Because I do want to eventually do a... So run. That's gonna be fun. Not really, but I definitely do it for Halo Infinite though. Mainly due to the fact there's a freaking achievement for it. I heard it's fun. That's an interesting thought about. Pretty sure the first DLC for Infinite will be, well, obviously a year since it's released, so in December of 2022. So basically a year from now, we'll have the first DLC content for the campaign and the game itself. Which actually makes sense. I only thought about it because I was playing this. It's behind me. It was behind me. Wow, I actually did the full damage in the thing. That's the first time for me.
Dumbass.
Huh. I actually didn't underdimensionalize how long it would take. Holy crap. Okay, let me just leave the game. So it took me basically an hour and 9 minutes to do my three missions. Sweet.